I don't think I can afford four more years of President Bush.
We should not have a leader who has to apologize, not a president.
You just can't tell voters, well, sorry you're all out of work, you know, give me another chance.
This country is in really deep-seated problems, and that's my main concern, and that's why I would not vote for President Bush again for anything.
Read my lips.
Send a message.
Read our lips.
Vote Pat Buchanan for president.
Paid for by Buchanan for president.